this is the Consol Energy Center in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. It's one of the newest arenas in the National Hockey League, and it's an arena that the owners use as a blueprint for their new rink in downtown Edmonton. Now, if they could only use the Pittsburgh Penguins as a blueprint for their hockey team, they'd be really talking something.
This is my type of club.
As you can see, there isn't a bad seat in the house. Consol Energy Center opened in 2010-2011, the year after the Penguins won the Stanley Cup. The Edmonton Oilers are opening their building in 2016-2017, and they're hoping to make the playoffs for the first time since they went to the Stanley Cup final. The view from the press box is not bad, and they have these giant monitors just in case you miss anything. I wonder if they show visitor replays here. So the Consol Energy Center is an impressive arena, just like the new arena in Edmonton should be. Unfortunately, the new arena in Edmonton won't come with a new team.